Sustainability starts on the farm. U.S.-grown soybeans are certified sustainable and grown using no-till techniques to increase soil organic matter. As stewards of the land, U.S. soybean growers employ sustainable practices to boost productivity and ensure that future generations have rich soil to grow their crops.
My family has farmed here for over 80 years, so sustainability is ingrained into us. We do a lot of practices on our farm to promote sustainability, but to protect the land and the water. We haven't tilled most of this ground in 20 or more years. Cover crops protect our soil, but they also suck up those nutrients before they go through into the groundwater. Technology has become extremely important to our business. It's not just about putting fertilizer out and hoping things will grow. It's about guaranteeing they will grow by putting the right amount of seed and fertilizer and water in the right place at the right time.
Sourcing U.S.-grown sustainable ingredients like soybeans and soybean oils is becoming increasingly important to food companies.
We use soy in a number of different products, soybean oil in our cookies, cakes, and crackers, and soy protein in some of our soups. Sustainability is a core part of Campbell. We see it from a building more resilient supply chain so we can continue to manufacture food for many generations to come. But also, we want to make sure we are heeding customer demands as they're asking more and more questions about where their food comes from, how their food is made. Sustainable ingredient sourcing is a key pillar of how we deliver on our company purpose, real food that matters for life's moments. This past year, we actually set sustainable sourcing goals for 16 priority ingredients that are critical to our product portfolio, including soy. Because most of our manufacturing and distribution sites are in the U.S., sourcing U.S.-grown ingredients often cuts down on emissions from logistics and trucking.
Food companies can count on U.S. soybean growers to continue to champion innovative solutions to keep up with food industry demand for sustainable, U.S.-grown ingredient solutions.
Sourcing United States soybeans is a really great way to get soybeans that are sustainably grown. American farmers are leaders in using sustainability practices. You're supporting United States jobs, farmers, and having soybeans that are close by, easy to get. They're not coming from overseas.